Good morning, Paris. I'm Lily, the CEO of Transformify and Rebuild Lives. As we already know, millions of people are displaced due to natural disasters, war, political instability, or lack of jobs in their home countries. Many have absolutely no access to the banking system and the labor market, ending as potential victims of human trafficking and the grey economy. One of them, Alana, designed our logo. She's from Pakistan, suffered terrible abuse, and was living in a safe shelter. To help people like Alana, we developed Rebuild Lives that connects refugees and economic migrants with the employers looking to hire them, provides an option to receive a secure payment if they don't have a bank account into a virtual account linked to a prepaid card, provides access to their cash on the go as they move from one country to another until they settle. We protect the refugees. Their profiles are kept private and disclosed only to the employers who are looking to hire them. We use machine learning algorithms to help the recruiters hire the right people fast based on the skills they have. And the moment they receive payment, we guarantee that because all employers are pre-vetted, they go through KYC checks on our side, and always the refugee receives payment. But Rebuild Lives does not stop there. We provide remote jobs, so once the refugees go back to their home countries, they still have access to income. And the money they receive are spent locally, helping to rebuild the local communities. So far, we helped more than 1,400 refugees. We partner globally with WeWork, who committed to hire more than 1,000 refugees. We partner with a number of NGOs and organizations defending human rights, like Volunteer for India, like 51 Labs in Iraqi Kurdistan, many universities in Syria, Kurdistan, Amman in Jordan, and we also partner with businesses in the United Arab Emirates and Saudi Arabia to provide jobs to those who speak Arabic only. So what comes next? We are working on identity based on blockchain to give access to those refugees who don't have valid documents to secure payment. And soon there will be one-tap mobile payment for those who are not familiar with using online banking or prepaid cards. Rebuild Lives is completely free for the refugees and economic migrants. This is possible because we partner with many organizations worldwide, and we are a member of the Digital Skills and Jobs Coalition of the European Commission. We charge the businesses only. Together, we can do more. Every human being matters, and the help of everyone is very welcome. Thank you.
Hold on a second. Is it called Rebuild Lives or Transformify? Which is which?
Rebuild Lives is one of the programs of Transformify. We have a portfolio targeting people with different needs.
What do the other things do?
The others are programs that provide help to people on the autism spectrum, people with disabilities, single parents, people living in high unemployment areas.
Oh, okay. Did you actually get tweeted by Richard Branson?
We do.
You did?
And we are part of Virgin Family as well.
Go back to that slide. He tweeted you?
He did.
Did you get traffic?
Of course.
That's pretty cool.
So just to understand the business, I mean where you're at today, so you already have the credit cards for the
We launched the 3 years ago. We are in 182 countries as of yesterday, globally. The cards are available for 2 years. All the mechanisms, the matching algorithms, etc., are available for 2 years. What is to come is the blockchain identity, because probably you're aware of the KYC checks of the banks and financial institutions. Unless the person can be identified, we cannot grant them access even to a virtual account. We need to be able to report to the regulators and to the government agencies. So this is something that will come in 2019. And the same is applicable to the mobile payment. We noticed that some people are not used to using cards. And one-tap mobile payment is a solution for them. Everyone has a very cheap phone.
Okay, and I assume you make money through fees. How does it work?
It is completely free for the job seekers, regardless of the group, because there are other solutions as well. But we charge the businesses a subscription fee to using our technology to get access to the right people and to transfer payment through our platform. So the subscription fee is to source the people, and we charge fee based on the money transfer, on the value and volume of the money transfer through the platform.
Okay, and in terms of revenues, where are you at now?
We are cash flow positive.
It sounds like you're very mature as a business already, or as a startup, rather. What's your biggest need?
For us, the biggest need is brand awareness. The more organizations, the more people know that there is a solution helping millions, the better.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you, too.